kV down at the bottom. It's a street light circuit. And then this is actually 16 kV. They reduced it from the 66.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah.
They just feel safe.
That's safe. That's the key.
That's right.
Right? Those are the chain of property.
Yeah.
And then this will hang down past the ball.
Okay, the crane's gonna be here in the middle facing down.
Yeah. Yeah. So we're gonna let them sit first and then be kind of working on it.
Everything perfect right now, but anything can change in a minute. If you notice that something changed, do not take your decision and say, oh, I'm gonna do it, go ahead. No, everybody has to be engaged what is changing out there, so everybody can be on the same page. Make sure you have communication with everybody in the ground. You're gonna communicate straight to him. You have radio, right?
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, change out there. All right, something not right, let everybody should know about this.
Many from us, we need to communicate with him because he's got direct.
All right. Phone number, and I'm the designated 911 caller. My name is Jacob.
What controls are we going to put in place to minimize shock load?
Good communication between the crane operator and the climber.
So our current plan to start is to take just below the fork up top. We've discussed tying to the backside to be able to pull it that way. Once we take the top out, we're gonna go 6 to 8 feet. Anthony will tell us what that weighs, and then that'll judge how big a piece we can take next.
Perfect.
Okay, so that's how we're gonna cut first.
Perfect.
And then are you bringing the tree over the lines, or you're dropping it down by the tree?
We're gonna bring it back over.
Okay, we're running short on some of the dump is not gonna be open. So the first two sections, we're gonna bucket and chip it.
We will stay here as long as we can to get the hazard down below the wires. That's all for us.
Okay. Anytime you're doing these trees, branches fall every time. Keep that in mind. It doesn't feel good when you get hit in the shoulder with one.
Okay.
Awesome. Sounds good.
We just got one guy talking to you.
Yeah. That's why we're sitting up a drop over here. Right.
We'll be right back.
one weighs? 4,000?
Yeah, that piece right there.
Wow.
Let's make this last cut.
Good job, man. Woo!